representing the words of our Lord. In this cold, wicked world that we live in, we take refuge in the great speckled bird. Many nations try to disprove the Bible. They tell us that they don't believe its word, but they'll see how the devil has deceived them when they stand before the judgment bar of God. Sin all around us, and new weapons of destruction on the way. If we trust in the one who died for us, there is peace in our hearts every day. We should never try to lower the standard as set forth by the great speckled bird. Do not covet the gold of your neighbor. Have faith, obey the teachings of the Lord. Of the great speckled bird.